So if you're walking down the road and you see a dude with a dog, and the dude is carrying a Mosin with a mounted bayonet on it, you're probably thinking one of two things. You're probably thinking, holy fuck, where am I? I need to get out of here. I can hear the banjos. Or you might be thinking, I want to have a beer with this dude. Probably the latter. Your choice, though.